You have to know where to push and where not to push. It is from the green flag to the checker flag, go time. You know, an off-road racing, you need to have a balance. It takes a little bit to find that balance.